Hi there, my name is Dennis Craig. I'm the Fire Chief with Peachland Fire and Rescue Service. We're down here in beautiful Ocala doing our final inspection on our E1 rear mount Typhoon chassis. Peachland, we're a population of 5,400 people. We're a rural community. We primarily do 340, 400 runs a year. 40% of those are medical calls. We're in British Columbia, Canada, the southern interior of BC. So it's we get all four seasons. We do winter, summer, fall and spring. Top feature of this truck was turning radius. Cramp angle was a really big importance to us, just from the tight turning radius and being able to get around. We're a hillside community, so we have lots of tight cul-de-sacs that we have to turn around in. So that was the major feature. The other feature of the truck is, again, short wheelbase and overall height of the truck as well. But at the same time, we're limited on water supply, so we wanted as large a water tank we could get in the truck as well. So it was fairly challenging for the E1 engineers to meet a short wheelbase truck, lots of water capacity, and a really good cramp angle. We're 770 gallons with a 30-gallon integrated foam tank. The E1 process was phenomenal. We buy a new engine once every 15 years, roughly. So we're not a big department, and we felt like we were treated like, you know, the bigger cities that buy 3 to 4 trucks at a time. The process was smooth. You know, it was a new process to us. It's not like we buy trucks constantly. So E1 really walked us through the process step by step.